Copyright. It gives me great pleasure to introduce the man with the mic. Oh my gosh. It's Russ.
Oh, it certainly is. A bit of a chilly Russ as well. Are we having a good time or is it just me? It's just me. I thought it would be. Now, I did promise you this morning that by 3 o'clock we'd be basking in 16 degree heat.
Celebrating the Easter weekend of Easter Thunderball. We have got crazy action with freestyle motocross motorcycles. We have got three times world record stunt rider, Steve Colley. We've got the guys from Malta, Maximum Lock. We've even got a jet-powered Volkswagen Beetle just to warm you up a bit. And as in part one, we've got the grand finale. And yes, if you were here and saw it break, Swamp Thing is mended. He's coming back out again for part two. But if you missed part one, just a reminder, the more noise you make, the higher these guys fly, the better they do. And they thrive on the noise from the audience. So, before we hand over for our first entertainers, do you want to see some action?
Step further. Always ask out. this morning. He's got a bad back. He's been mourning for quite a while. Whoa. How about you? He is nearly 30 next week, though. I'll just keep reminding him that. Dan, what about you? How are you feeling?
The wind's a bit better this one, so hopefully.
Hopefully on point with his tricks. It was a little windy this morning. One or two jumps, he didn't get any tricks off. Okay, now, who would like to see these two? Three jumps each, and you can judge and see who's the best rider out of them. They both get three jumps. You, the louder you scream, votes for whoever you want to win. That's something you want to see? I'm lost, yeah, I'm lost. Okay, right. Okay, we'll go for it. Dan, do you want to go first? We'll send both riders out, they'll pull in, and then we'll ask you, cheer for who you thought was the best. It's time for your round. Here's Dan. Wow! Huge tsunami, all the way up, like a handstand looking back. On the bike, okay, John, would you like to go? See if you can beat that. I don't think he can, but we can see. Some say he's only a one trick pony. Although that trick is pretty special, you may see it later. Here it comes. Yep. Well, John, do you want to go again, or is that it? Yeah, he wants to go again. The wind could have got him, as I said earlier. 70 feet gap, you're nearly 30 feet in the air. It does get a little sketchy up there with the wind. Okay, here it comes again. Wow, nice double grab. Okay, let's see if you like that. Right, let's see. If you thought Dan's trick was best earlier, let's hear it. And if you thought John's trick was better than Dan's, let's hear it. No, I'm not feeling it. Dan, I think you thought you was better. To be honest, I did too. Okay, let's see if you can go again. If you get this one, Dan, nailed it. That's down to three. Now, Dan's riding a 250F Honda, whereas John's on the bigger 450. Let's see. Oh, it looks like he was going for a pulley grab. Corner where the bike is, that you can see. The bike is your one. There they are, you're down with a huge heart attack, and Sal and John with a turndown. Thank you. You boys got it? Oh, they've had enough. Okay.